second song in my mini set was a huge hit for Frank Sinatra. It's from one of the best known, perhaps the most quintessential noir movie called Laura. But incidentally, while the music is perfumed with the instrumentals of the song, the lyrics were not written by Johnny Mercer until 2 years after the movie.